Belarus President Alexander Lukashenko and Vladimir Putin agreed to deploy a joint regional group of troops. Belarus allowed Russia to use its territory as staging ground, but claimed it's not sending troops. Not clear yet where the group will operate, but Lukashenko said, "Once the threat level reaches the current one, we begin to use the grouping of Union State Forces."